an inspection is the first thing you want to do is really examine the disc, make sure there's no scratches or scores in there that are too deep to recover, because otherwise there's no point carrying on if you need a new disc in the first place. Also, do check the widths. If you have a caliper device like this, then you can check the width of your disc to make sure that they are still above the minimum recommendation, which on this is 1.5 mil.